Situni, did you understand why there's a fan in the processor in top on top of the processor in the motherboard? Because to cool down the CPU, because it get heat and it's heating. To cool down, there's a fan. Right? Hope you understood. Okay. Then output devices. So these are the output devices. If you don't know anything, please let me know, then I can explain. If you don't know anything, please let me know, then I can explain.
What is HMD?
Yes, very good. Very good question. I was thinking whether you ask or not. Right? Very good. HMD is head-mounted devices. Head-mounted device, HMD. Means head-mounted device. Have you seen these kind of things in movies?
Yes, sir.
If you want, you can also buy one. Right? If you want, you can also buy one. So,
VR box?
Yes, VR box. For an example, a VR box. So, that is cheaper. Right? That is cheaper. So, VR box like this, it's cheaper. Because it's not special device. It's just like component. It's not complete system. You have to put your mobile to this one. Mobile like make athulata daanna puluwan. Phone ekak daala oyata puluwan. You can watch things in 3D, 360 degrees way. That means if you turn right, you can see what's happening in the right side. Turn left, you can see what's happening in left side. You see the top? What's happening in the sky? You can see that. And if you turn other way, you can see what's happening in the backside. Likewise, you can see what's going on through these devices, right? So, but you have to use special video. I'll give you one link. Let's go to YouTube. Okay, if you have questions, you can ask, right? How does it work? Yes. It uses the sensor, existing sensor, called gyroscope in your mobile phone. And this is Venezuela. Why Venezuela is famous? Venezuela? It has a false called Angel. What is Angel? It is the tallest in the world. Right? You can, if you want to watch that in 360 degrees, you can just click on this. And but this is not real 360, Hari. Making water, you can't see this in real 360 because basically, there's advertisement going on. Let's close this. But this is not real 360. Why? Because you have to rotate. You have to rotate this like this. Okay, rotating, 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 turning this way. See the top, turn in this way, turn left, okay. See bottom, what's in the bottom? See, turn this and rotate. But you have to, this is not real 360. Why? You don't get that feeling. You don't get that feeling. But if you wear a VR box, if you wear a VR box, and if you put your mobile phone to this device, and if you rotate, then this video will automatically rotate. Oh, it will be easy. Can you go down while looking? Yes, if video has that option, you can go down. You can go down, go up, move up. Likewise, we used to give this අපි මේක දුන්න එක සැරයක් ඔය මේ you know that so some pilgrims in they are අර ගොඩක් කට්ටිය යනවනේ දඹදිව එහෙම some grand parents like grandmama grandpapa especially Buddhists they are going various places in India called දඹදිව ඒතකොට එහෙම යන්න බැරි කට්ටියක් හොයලා එහෙම යන්න ටිකක් අමාරු කට්ටියක් හොයලා so what we did we gave them VR boxes one day. We went to the temple and used our mobile phones and we offer, we gave them the VR boxes and gave them the feeling of walking in India. We asked them to walk in the sand, but how they experience that, it's like they are going in India. We asked them to turn left, turn right, and see what's there. Likewise, we gave that experience. That's very good, because they can never get that experience by their own. Oh, you are. Okay. But some are lucky to go there, right? Some are lucky to go there, but some are not lucky. Even I couldn't go there, right? I went to some other countries, but not India. Okay. Now you know what is VR box, no? And what is this 360, this one? 3D printing head. That is also output device. Okay, so if you go and search again, same thing in YouTube, you can just go and pre. So everything can be 3D printed these days. So it is possible to even print your nose or ear. And kanak kema kapunoth accident ekak vela, it is possible to print that in 3D printing. Right? Kanak nahayem podda damage una mona hari vela vatilla wage naththam datak mona hari una e wage ma bone ekak mona hari una, it is possible to 3D print. Right? 3D print. So 3D printing is basically used for, not just for printing toys, printing some structures, printing covers, like printing characters like this, and printing buildings like this. Yeah, this is for printing the building using concrete. And not just, if you really love, it can be used to print pizza. In the gather time again, so but you have to put the ingredients them mama kama unath pizza unath here 3D printing pizza. You can just check, it can be applied for pizza, but you have to put real materials. But you can't put ink and ask a printer to print pizza. You have to put flour, sauce and other ingredients, and you can print a pizza. Building can be 3D printed, as I said. Right? Buildings can be 3D printed. You can see. And 3D printing, ear. Sorry, E-A-R, ear. So this can be 3D printed. Right? Here, you can see. It can be 3D printed in case of damage. It is possible. Right. Now I think you know a lot. What is this 3D? If you really love, you can buy this kind of device. So how many of you love drawing? How many of you can draw? No one. Hello? No one? Come on. Yes, Situni, yes, you raise your hand. Suhara seems okay. If you allow to draw, you can buy this kind of thing, but not now, later you can buy something like this 3D pen. Most of the foreign countries, kids are using this pen, 3D printing pen. You can hear me, no? Can you all? Because yes, I can't sir. Hear you. Yes, I can't hear you. That's why I'm asking. Okay. So this pen is used by kids, right? This pen is used by kids to draw in 3D way. Yeah. This pen is used to draw in 3D way. So, mama ekak karagena nikan bicycle ekak wage andala baluwa 3D, but I can't draw. I can't really draw, but I tried this one. So this like this one. This kind of bicycle I did using 3D drawing. Right? This was cost me around 1,000-1,500 rupees, but in Sri Lanka it's costly. I bought from some other country. Right? So this can be used to draw something in 3D space used by kids. That is also output device. But you have to manually draw that, right? Not like a printer. You have to manually draw that. You should have drawing skills. Then, and what we were discussing is, okay, you have a question. How we do that? Right. You can just, okay. So always rather than me saying how to draw, so better you can go to YouTube and can say how to use 3D paint. It uses plastic basically. It uses plastic, and using plastic, it melts the plastic. And here, this plastic, it melts. It melts the plastic, and then, okay, so what you can do is you can write from the plastic, and it will melt. And here. So this is how to draw a butterfly, 3D butterfly, right? 3D house. You can just see. This is 3D printing gun. Right? Okay. So let's move back. And now you know 3D printing head and HMD. And processor, that is the brain of the computer, and main memory is basically the, that is to store
YouTube
accessing programs. These are the components in the computer system. Any doubt about that? Any doubts, any issues, any clarifications, more details, comments, compliments, complaints, anything? No. Okay, let's go to our presentation. Actually, I didn't explain this much in the first day. These are the components. We learned about these components. And what is inside the system unit? We learn about these two. What is inside the system unit? Motherboard, processor, RAM, or the main memory. These are the
components. Motherboard.
Yes, these are the components inside the computer.
Processor.
Yes, Puta.
CPU processor.
Yes, CPU or the processor, that is also inside the computer here, you can see. And
system cooling fan.
Yes, cooling fan. And see this, these are the type of computers we can see. These are the type of
hybrid.
Yes. What is hybrid the computer that you are using?
Desktop.
Desktop. Okay. What's the difference between this one? Laptop and netbook? What's the difference?
Netbook is smaller than the laptop.
Yes, netbook is smaller than laptop. And it has like, netbook has like 5-6 years. Five, sorry, 5-6 hours charging time. After charge, it can be used for 5-6 hours. The charging will be remained for 5-6 hours. More use. But laptop, it's only 1 or 2 hours. Hybrid is mixture of tablet and laptop. That means you can remove the screen
it's
and
use a laptop and a tablet.
Yes, you can remove the screen and use as a tablet, or you can plug the keyboard and use as a laptop. And tablet is a tab. And smartphone is also a computer. So you might think, so some parents are asking me, we don't have computer. How can we connect to the practicals? Okay, then I'm asking, do you have a mobile phone, smartphone? They say, yes, there is a computer. Yes, you can connect, right? So if you have this, it's a computer, you can do the practicals. Okay, I'll give you, next day I'll give you a drawing practical, how to write small program to draw something in your mobile screen. I'll explain that in the next day. Okay. So then, other than these computers, you have large computers like this. These are called supercomputers.
Google.
Yes, Google.
Supercomputers.
Yes, Google, YouTube, Facebook. These companies are using very large computers, powerful computers. These are called supercomputers.
WhatsApp.
Sorry?
WhatsApp.
Yeah, they might
mainframe.
They might also use, yes, YouTube.
Mainframe.
Yes, mainframe is another type of computer like this. Mainframe is also very large computer. So again, large organizations are using these computers. So where's the monitor? Can you see the monitor?
Like banks.
Yeah. Where's the monitor? Can you see the monitor of this? Monitor is not there. Why?
Because they can be touched?
No. How we are going to connect this? How we are going to connect Google? Are you going to go to California and Silicon Valley and then access Google? ඔයාලා කැලිෆෝනියා මේ ඇමරිකාවට ගිහිල්ලා කැලිෆෝනියා වලට ගිහිල්ලා සිලිකන් වැලි වලට ගිහිල්ලාද Google access කරන්නේ නැත්නම් ලංකාවේ ඉඳන්ද?
Yes. ලංකාවේ ඉඳන්. By typing.
Yes.
Servers.
By being Sri Lanka, being in Sri Lanka, then how you access these computers? That is by remotely accessing the remotely accessing the computer server. So I can access the computer being in Sri Lanka, but I can access that Google computer in some other, maybe in USA, I can access that without going to the particular location. That's why it doesn't have keyboard, mouse, monitor, no need, because people access from the distance places through the network. Network එකක් හරහා ඈතින්නම් තමයි access කරන්නේ. එහෙනම් තමයි keyboard, mouse මොකුත් නැත්තේ. Monitor ඒවා මොකුත් ඕනේ නැහැ. මොකද අපේ computer එකෙන් බලා ගන්න පුළුවන්. Okay, Tushar, you said that you are disconnected. That is okay, Puta, no issue. What you can do is you can watch the video. I'll upload the video and send you the link. These computers are called large computers. These are super computers and mainframe computers used by companies like Google and YouTube, Facebook, like large companies are using these computers. Millions of users, several hundred thousands of users can access these computers simultaneously. ekama velave users la laksha ganakata me computer access karanna pulan e gollange computers wali without coming to this place. That's why they don't have keyboard, mouse, monitor, etc. Okay, with that I'm going to finish today's lesson. Next day we will be discuss more about the embedded computers, and we will discuss about robots, and we will even discuss about biological robots, and we will discuss about home appliances like automatic sweeping machines like this. Okay, that is in next day. Okay, that is in the next day. Till then, okay, then see you all in the next day. I'll upload the video to Edmodo, then you can see that from Edmodo.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then goodbye, good night. If you have any question, you can just WhatsApp me. I'll answer.
Bye, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, you're welcome.
Thank you. Bye, sir.
Bye, sir. Bye, sir.